It is the historic responsibility of the present generation to inspire a sense of security and self-confidence in the minds of all citizens, irrespective of caste, community or region. The positive force that can contribute to our development is the spirit of healthy nationalism which refuses encouragement to fissiparous tendencies. India must live before India can grow and successfully tackle the immense problems of poverty, ignorance, ill health that face her at present. National integration is as basic to her survival as it is for her development. We must transcend the divisive forces of casteism, communalism, linguism and regionalism and forge not merely political unity but the unity of mind and hearts of all our people. Friends, I have an abiding faith in the great destiny that awaits our motherland. The innate goodness of our people and their capacity to face challenges from within and without have stood many tests and have emerged with added strength. We have abundant human and material resources. I am confident that these will be forthcoming in ample measure to take our country forward in its quest for a just and equitable society. Let us on this day resolve through consent and cooperation to build in this ancient land of ours a new social order free from rancor and exploitation and friendly to all mankind. Jai Hind.